of this stuff, if any of this makes you nervous, you know, like I said, there are these people who email me and say, hey, I have this version of Windows 7, I want to upgrade, I don't want to have to do a clean install, I'm worried about it, you know, maybe it's time for a new PC, right?